Hey, this is Badu from Toyota City, and today I'm going to show you how to operate the emergency brake on a 2012 Toyota Tundra. The emergency brake on a 2012 Tundra is a pedal, and this is the far left pedal here. And essentially, to engage it, I'll push in just once. And if it's down, the emergency brake is on. And to release it, push again. The emergency brake is now off. I'm Badu from Toyota City. Thank you for watching.